And a little resistance
meter,
So we want the resistance here with the currents.
This one.